We just received an argument that, in fact, possibly Pascal is being cynical here. I'm not positive he's being cynical. I think he's being hopeful, but we can have reasons about something we can't see. But that believing in God might be just cognitively good for you.
I ended up rambling a bit, that's slightly too hot for an actual response, but...
So, I'm back at my room, I'm just making some tea. I already had two classes today and I have one more at 5, and it's currently 3:43. So I'm gonna do work for about 45 minutes, half an hour, and then go back to class, because all I do is go to class.
Clearly.